cost, because I just personally feel like it does not look good on me, and I feel like it just makes me look really washed out. But I feel like I'm going to try it today. I'm going to attempt. But before we get started with this video, I want to give a huge shout out to Poshmark, because they are making this video possible by sponsoring. I'm gonna be showing you guys on a little screen right here everything I'm talking about, because your girl may or may not have dropped her phone yesterday and completely shattered it. Poshmark is basically a free app where you can, you know, either buy stuff or sell things of your own. It's the easiest way, I honestly believe, to just get rid of clutter in your closet and just get rid of things. I think I have about 13 listings on there, you guys, and I have had that account for a while. Like, I even think my username is Nessa Franco. I'll have all the information in the description. But literally, you guys, I have had this account for a couple of years now, and I just throw random things on there that I feel like I just don't need anymore. And it's honestly, like I said, the quickest way to just make, you know, a quick dollar. And I know a lot of people have actually turned Poshmark into a career where they literally sell things and that pays their rent, bitch. Page. So as you can see on the side, here's a little video of my store. As you can see, I have some dresses in there, I have bags, I have clutches, I have shoes, I just have a bunch of like random stuff on there, which everything you guys see on there has only been used a couple of times. That's why I'm getting rid of it, because I don't like to be that kind of person who just has a bunch of stuff in their closet that they're never gonna wear. So if you guys are interested in any of those things, feel free to make an offer on them. But like I said, the app is free to use and it is free to download. So if you guys are interested in the Poshmark app and, you know, just making some extra coins, some extra dollars, check them out, description below. So now let's get started with turning this into something cute. So for foundation, I'm going to be using the Milani Conceal and Perfect 2-in-1 foundation plus concealer, and this is in the color 058 natural beige. So you guys, this honestly is one of my favorite foundations that I have ever picked up from the drugstore. I think it costs like $6 or $7 at Walmart. So you guys can literally go and get this, and they have a couple of colors. Definitely not as big as, you know, Rihanna's range, but they have quite a few colors on there, and I didn't even have to swatch or anything. I literally grabbed it and I was like, might match, buy it, and it matches, so I think. Now, does it really match? We'll find out by the comments of this video, because you guys love to attack me. You guys love to come for my edges and tell me about myself. Vanessa, that doesn't match. It's too orange. Just let a girl live. Let a young girl live. If I'm gonna look orange, then let me look orange. Oh my gosh. This foundation, you guys, I apply it with a dry beauty blender because I want to get the most coverage possible. As you guys can see, my skin is starting to break out. The time of the month is coming, and it pisses me off because I feel like it just left. Literally, I don't know, if maybe like my days are just passing really, really fast and I'm not even like noticing, but I swear I was on my period 3 days ago. So your girl is starting to break out. It is the first signs of a treacherous, treacherous Red Sea. I love how I'm like wearing a whole lot of red today, and let's just talk about periods. But yeah, your girl is breaking out like a mofo. So I'm using a dry beauty blender because it gives you more coverage, I feel like, versus using it while it is wet. So my plans for today consist of going and seeing It again. Literally, I thought that movie was so freaking good. Like, I am very picky when it comes to movies, and I know some people might be like, it was trash, like it wasn't that good, Vanessa, like you're only watching it because you wanna, you know, float on top of the clown. And honestly, you guys, yes, I do want to float on the clown, but literally, like, no, like, I really like the movie. My mom has never seen it, and I'm gonna go with her, you know. We're going on a Trisha Paytas and Lena Paytas date. So now I'm gonna put concealer on, and I really hope this matches, because I do. Okay, yeah, it matches. There we go. Literally matches my shoulders. It may look a little paler down here, but just come for me in the comments, leave me alone. So I'm gonna be using the Fenty Beauty Concealer. This is in the color Maple. It's her matchsticks. I use it for under the eye because I feel like it doesn't crease or anything. Definitely doesn't give you, like, you know, a huge amount of coverage, but it gets the job done. This is the concealer that I use when I don't want to put foundation or anything. I will literally just put a little bit of that on and then move on with my day. So it definitely is, you know, how she says she wants you to be able to get like that natural look. She wants it to look like skin, not like you're wearing a ton of makeup. And that's how I feel when I just wear it on its own. So I definitely like it. I will admit I was a little more harsh on it when I first got it, because I was like, I don't know if I'm gonna like it. I don't know if I think it like looks good or whatever. But I actually really do like it. Keeping my bangs in place has been the most annoying thing. It literally took me 25 minutes to somehow get my bangs to stay in one spot, you guys, and get a going all the way back. And I feel like it's not even even. It's not even in the middle of my fucking head. It's on the side. It's not even. So now I'm gonna take an old beauty blender that I had, and I'm gonna take some translucent powder, and I'm just gonna like put that underneath my eyes so they, you know, don't crease or anything. I mean, the concealer, like I said, doesn't really like cause it to crease, but I'm just gonna put a little tiny bit so your girl has extra protection. Am I growing a mustache? Oh my gosh, you guys, the beast, the Mexican beast is coming in. Oh my gosh. Literally, I'm a girl. Why am I getting facial hair? So ladies, I'm just letting you know that it is natural. If you get a little bit of fuzziness around it or anywhere on your face, it is completely natural. A lot of other girls get it. Don't feel like you're the only one. It's just a lot of girls will literally like you guys, dead ass, girls will shave their faces. Like, I'm not even kidding. So don't feel like, oh my gosh, like I'm the only girl in the world with some sort of facial hair. No, sweetie, you're not alone. There's a couple of us, you know, not even a couple, a lot of us suffering. My skin is so bad, I don't wanna leave my house. But you know what? I'm going to the movies, it's gonna be dark. They won't be able to see me that much. Can I be honest for a second? So as I contour my face, I'm gonna give you guys a little bit of honesty. When I go out, I honestly get more scared of running into you guys and like disappointing you. And by disappointment, like people are like, oh my gosh, Vanessa, you slay so much on Instagram. You look so good, girl. Oh my gosh, girl, like you slay so much. And then you see me in person and you're like, wow, I didn't know the Rocky Mountains like grew on your face, Vanessa. I honestly get scared. Maybe I'm just being a little bitch right now, but like I get like nervous when I go out and then I'm like, oh my gosh, like someone just like noticed me. What if they want to take a picture with me? And then they take the picture and they post it, and I look like an asteroid hit my face and it left craters. So yeah, like I'm just being honest with you guys. Like that's how I feel. Like everybody gets insecure. Don't think because I'm putting all this makeup on or because people like my photos that, you know, I don't feel pressure. Cause like honestly, I freaking do. And that's why they created Facetune. Just kidding, no, don't. Like do not Facetune your pictures. Do not be your favorite YouTuber who cinches their waist when in reality, looking very blown. But this is the Chrissy slash Becca palette that they came out with, and I honestly only use the freaking blush from it. I accidentally like dug my finger in it. I'm sure you guys can see that. I literally only use the blush. It's so good. Like it's like a natural pink. Like it doesn't look like too overpowering. Like it's just the right amount. So because I am going to be wearing red lipstick, I feel like I shouldn't do too much to my eyes, because who did I hear this from? So I literally saw Rihanna on Twitter say this thing like, if you had to go to your eyes or your lips, what would you go to? Go to your lips and focus more on that, because if you have on lipstick, people assume that you have a full face makeup on. So I don't want to do too much to my eyes because I want the main focus to be my lips. So I think I'm going to do a like slightly smoky eye. If you look at it, you guys, it has never been touched. Like I do not go into that territory. So I think I'm gonna mix like this color and that color together. So let me tell you guys a little bit about how Arizona's been going so far, because some of you guys asked me, because you know, some people care. So you guys, I'm gonna be honest with you. Arizona has been really, really good. I am really, really happy here. I am definitely glad, and I'm just putting like a white eyeshadow, and I could be using the brush in my hand, but I'm not. I don't know, I've just been really, really happy here. I've been hanging out with a couple of people, and they are very, very good people to have in my life, I feel like. I don't know, yesterday I was on the phone with my friend Marcus, and I was watching my old vlogs, and I was like, dude, like, look at this. Like, I was a mess. Like half of those vlogs, I was on something or doing something I shouldn't have been doing. Little do people know. You guys remember my old vlog channel? I literally just found the password to it. So I have the account again. I have the Nessa Vlogs account. So if you guys think I should start like daily vlogging on there, or if you think I should start like using it again, then let me know in the comments below. Because if you guys want daily vlogs, I can definitely provide you with that. So yeah, so far so bad. This eyeshadow is oh my gosh, I'm wondering if there was already something on the brush before I started applying this. Also, a lot of people ask me why I don't zoom all up in my face. Sweetie, I'm not a beauty guru. What do you think is gonna happen? Like, I'm not about to have the camera all up in my eye. This is a get ready with me. This is not a tutorial. I don't make these videos so you guys can learn how to do makeup, because I don't even know how to do makeup. I literally get my eyelashes done, I get my eyebrows done every 6 months, I have a mustache. Like, you guys, like, I am not a freaking beauty guru, so do not hold me like, Vanessa, you need to zoom in more so we can see this or see that. Like, you guys, like, I will show you at the end, like, up close what it all looks like, but you do not need to be in my face when I'm actually doing it, because little do you know, from this far away, you can't see me fucking up. You guys, I'm fucking up my eyes so bad right now, but you guys probably think I'm doing a good job. But to the honest people out there, you probably think I'm doing a shitty job. So I am staying over here. I am not getting any closer. If you want some up close and personal shit, you better go watch Jeffree Star or Nikki Tutorials, you know, someone who's doing an actual tutorial. I know my place in this world, and it is not in that close to the camera. But yeah, AZ life has been good. It's been very refreshing. I don't feel like this sense of like, you know, I mean, of course, like, I'm stressed out because I'm still, you know, working on different things, but I'm not like in my room like sulking 24/7 like I was in LA. And I feel like I was just really, really unhappy there. So it definitely made the good decision on moving, a good choice. I'm really glad that I did. I will definitely do a house tour for you guys. Or not a house tour, a bedroom tour whenever my room is finished. I'm still in the process of decorating it. I will probably be done with my room within the next like couple of weeks. But I'm slowly and surely like finding little pieces that I think would look good in my room. I've been going to a lot of different stores, like At Home, IKEA, Beals, Ross, you know, all the cheap places because I'm cheap. So I have been finding like, you know, little things. If you guys have any recommendations for like places that sell really cute stuff, then let me know. The theme of my room is like gold and white and like light pink. So if you guys have any suggestions, feel free to let me know. So now I'm going to start with my eyebrows. A lot of people ask me, Vanessa, you said that it takes you like 30 seconds to do your eyebrows. Prove it. So the product that I use for my eyebrows is the Precisely My Brow Pencil. And when I do decide to, you know, go a little more extra, a little more bold with it, I'll add the Cabrow. But because I'm just really not, you know, trying to do the most, I'm just going to use this. So I'm going to show you guys how it takes me less than a minute to do both of my eyebrows. So all I do is I literally just do this and I just like fill in the little bald spots, I guess you could say, and give it a little bit more shape. But you guys, this eyebrow pencil is freaking like gold. Like, it will literally get your eyebrows done so fast. So I just go on to the next one, fill it in just a little bit. Not too much. Boom, boom, boom. That, it's probably already been more than a minute. I'm such a liar. But that's all I do. I just fill it in just a tiny bit because I don't want to do too much. I don't want it to look like I have a ton of product on my eyebrows. I envy those girls that have like super, super nice, thick, natural brows that all they do is put like gel on it and they're done. But I'm not that. So that is literally all I do to my brows, just like that. I feel like that really just like pulled my face together. When people say that your brows like frame your face, you guys, like, they frame your face, I feel a lot cuter now that my eyebrows are done. So now I'm gonna take a little bit of mascara and put it on my bottom lashes. This is the Ubams something mascara by Milk, whatever. These extra ass names, I don't understand why they gotta do the most Ubami mascara. Bitch, it's a mascara. So I'm just gonna put a little bit on my lower lash line just to add, you know, lashes. Obviously, I'm not gonna put any on my top lashes because I have them done. I get a, like, okay, you guys, when I was in LA, I would get like my lashes like crazy out there, but now I get them very like subtle, very natural, just to look like I have lashes because I ripped them all out. But I definitely miss that bold look. But I don't know anybody out here who does eyelashes like that. There is a girl who does them, but you guys, like, I'm cheap. Like, you guys, I'm literally so fucking cheap. Like, I went to this place and they did them for $75. I went to another place and they tried to charge me $180 and I walked out. I know, like, some people are probably so annoyed. They're like, really, Vanessa? Like, why are you so fucking cheap? I don't care. $180 is a lot. Like, they're literally going to fall off. Like, they're literally going to fucking fall off. So why am I gonna give you $180 for you to sit there and put these little stupid hairs on my eyes just for me to have to come back in 2 to 4 weeks and pay you again? So I will continue to go to my cheap place. I'm not gonna be spending 100, almost 200. Bitch, who are you? People act like putting eyelash extensions on is such an art. Like, it's so difficult to do. I have seen videos on YouTube. I'm pretty sure if I took the time and watched those videos and watched these tutorials, I would learn how to put them on myself. I really do not think it is that difficult. And some people are probably like, fine, Vanessa, then do it yourself, bitch. Like, people who do eyelashes, they're like, fine, do it yourself. Then I will. I just feel like they're really overcharging people. Like, almost $200 for some stupid little hairs. You got it twisted. Lower your prices and humble yourself. This is not Los Angeles. This is Phoenix, Arizona. Exactly, Penny. Growl. We're both upset. This is Phoenix, Arizona. This is not Beverly Hills. Humble yourself. Y'all, the lady who was doing these lashes was driving a Maserati. Why are you doing lashes and driving a Maserati? People are doctors and they're over here in their Priuses. Why was I ranting? Like it really affects me. It affects my life in no way. So the usual, I'm going to take my glow kit, the same one I always use. I know, I'm boring. And I'm going to take Moonstone and what does this say? It's dirty. Tourmaline. And I'm going to take those both and just put them on my cheekbones. You guys, I used to drag it all the way down there and I realized how wrong I was. You're literally only supposed to put it like on your cheekbones. Don't do the most and drag it all the way down there like I did, because it just makes you look oily. I'm just building that on right there. She's a cute girl, I guess, yes, yes. Then I'm going to add a little to the tip of my nose, a little to the bridge of my nose. You know, the usual, the cute girl routine. Gotta do this, gotta be cute. Then I'm gonna take that brush and I'm just gonna put a little on my inner eye corner, just to open up my eyes a little bit as if I don't already have frog eyes. And now comes the part where we put on the red lipstick. And you guys, I'm honestly terrified right now. I am putting on a red lipstick. And I know I'm being very dramatic, but I do not wear red lipstick. This is not normal for me. And I'm gonna be lining my, is this supposed to look like this? And I'm gonna be lining my lips with this Tartiste Tarte liner in Thirsty. Wow, literally my life. So, oh my gosh. Like, when you put on red lipstick, it stains your lips. So you have to like decide, are you putting it on and going throughout the day of retouching every 5 seconds? Or are you gonna back out and put on a nude lip? Okay, let's do this. Oh my gosh, I do not do red lipstick. And I already have naturally big lips. Yes, natural, bitch, natural. And literally like, Penny literally went from sitting next to me to hiding behind my mirror. Like, she's also scared of these results. So far, I look like Pennywise, and maybe I should stay like this and go to the movies. I feel like my eye is twitching. Why is it doing that? Is something happening? The amount of stress that I'm putting my body through right now over some red lipstick is causing eye twitches. Ew! I do not look good at red lipstick. Why are you doing this? And then every time I put it on, I always accidentally underline. Like, you know, we do not need more lip. So I'm gonna put a couple more lines like that because I saw someone else do that. So now I'm going to be putting on the Tartiste Tarte lip paint in the color Cheerleader. Like I said, it's a red. Let's see how this looks on me. Like, I really don't know how I feel. What do you guys think? Like, be honest with me. Like, you guys, we're a family. Like, be honest, as if I'm your sister. Did I just, as if I'm your sister and I'm like, oh my gosh. Like, should I say yes to the dress or should I put it back on the rack? Like, be honest with me right now. Don't tell me that it looks good because you think I'm funny or something. Like, be honest. Like, should I stay away from red lipstick? Yes or no? Vote now. I think if I wouldn't have, like, So I think if I wouldn't have like overlined a little bit on accident, it would have looked a lot better. This is a video full of stress. And my eye is twitching again. This is so ugly. So I'm definitely not gonna put anything like up here. I'm not gonna do too much to the eyes because I feel like if I did, it's just gonna make me look very cake face and I'm not about it. I mean, the lips aren't that bad, I guess. Like, they're not terrible. So I may or may not have lied again. I'm gonna go ahead and put this rose gold sparkly stuff on the corner of my eyes because I just want some more sparkles. Like, I'm just gonna dab a little bit. I also forgot to highlight under my brow bone, so let me put a little bit under there. Mm-hmm. Instant brow lift.
Not that I need one, I'm only 20.
Ew, I'm 20.
Jump out the window.
Ew, I'm so old, you guys. I'm getting so old. Like, literally, like, my faves on YouTube are turning 30. Like, they're turning fucking 30. I literally started doing this when I was, like, 15 or 16, and I'm 20. I really feel like I'm about to go into, like, a midlife crisis. Like, I literally feel like Trisha Paytas with her Teletubbies and that lunchbox. Like, I feel like I'm gonna start buying shit that I don't really need, and I'm gonna start, like, obsessing over things that make no sense. I really feel like I'm gonna take it too far. Like, when it comes to red lipstick, like, watch this red lipstick become like my new obsession, and I'm gonna start buying purses shaped as red lipstick. I'm gonna start drinking juices that, you know, say red lipstick on it. I'm gonna start buying t-shirts with bedazzled red lipstick. I'm gonna buy a tumbler, like those little cups that looks like the shape of a lipstick. Like, I'm gonna go full Paytas on this shit right now. Like, I really feel like I'm about to go through a midlife crisis. Oh my gosh, I'm gonna be 21. Oh my gosh. I'm gonna be able to buy alcohol. I'm going to be able to rent a car. My insurance is probably gonna go up. Oh my gosh. Ew! I don't wanna be an adult anymore. I wanna be 12 again. I live on my own, I pay my own bills. What the fuck? I'm just gonna move back into my parents' house and like be four again. Movie we're supposed to see is literally in 30 minutes, so I don't know how fast I'm gonna get to my mom's house and pick her up and we're gonna make it there. I don't know how this is going to work, but your girl's gonna go. Make sure you guys check out Poshmark. The link will be down below for you guys to go and download it for free. And feel free to check out my closet if you want. You don't have to buy anything, but if you guys want to, feel free to make an offer on it. Let me give you guys a little outfit of the day. I'm too fucking lazy and I'm also going through a midlife crisis, so I'm not moving the camera. As you can see, your girl is wearing her pants. If you guys are interested in these pants, the link will be below to my clothing line. As well as the shirt. Actually, I think the shirt sold out. So, scratch that. But the pants are still available. Oh, I wish I had a butt that would actually move. Like, I literally have nothing. It's like skin and bone. When I pose like this in some photos, it looks like I have a butt, you guys. But, like, why do you think your fave posts like this? And I'm not only talking about myself. I'm talking about other people. Penny, you're like, blocking what I'm trying to explain. Why do you think so many girls pose like this? Because we have no ass. Guys, this is literally the leg bone getting pushed back. And it creates the illusion of something there. This is literally so many people's favorite pose, because look, you guys, okay, maybe I do have a little bit of a butt, but literally some people will pose like this and they'll stand up and they will look like Flat Stanley. Oh my gosh, I'm gonna start posting all my photos like this. But yeah, that's it for this video. Hopefully I didn't annoy you too much. Now I'm gonna wait to, you know, hear all the comments about how I didn't do my makeup right, because every time I do these, all the beauty gurus and all the makeup artists come in, they're like, sweetie, you should have done this. Well, guess what? No, I want to walk around looking like Pennywise. Let me. So that's it for this video. Once again, can't believe I grew all this hair by myself. And I will see you guys all in my next one. Bye!